So we're back. Sorry about the delay. Just had to make sure I shared everything onto Facebook. So let's go ahead and start this stream, shouldn't we? So as we can recall from the last episode, we were still in World 1. Started figuring some things out. Collected a few more pages. As you can see, I got 7 now. Last time I only had 4. And I have 95 quills, so we still have a long way to go. But let's get this show on the road and work our way from there. And those for those who just so happen to watch these videos later on, I hope to see you actually in a live stream one day, so we can chat up here in the room, answer some questions, talk some gaming, some news. There's a lot of exciting things going on in the gaming community. Or we could just talk, you know, it could be about anything, news in general. So let's get the show on the road. Before I do that, I need to share this one more place. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Let's go. See, last time... For those of you who haven't seen this, this is the Rice President of this company that steals books. Oh, it's the fridge lady. Or vending machine lady. I think her name is like Bendo or something. Let's go back to World 1. Trying to share this with an actual group, so if you could just hold on for 1 second. I don't know. Here we go. Ah, hey, I'm starting up on free hit. Yeah, it's pretty late where I'm at right now. Just got off work. Had a nice long day. Can't complain too much about it. I said I will stream again today, and so I'm a man of my word. Here I am. Wake up. Oh, of course. You know, don't give me any time to get up or anything. Oh, well. Oh, there you go. I'm hiding in there on the job, huh? These guys. What do we call you guys? Tiggies? Oh, there should be another one. Wake up. I need to be awake at this time, so do you guys. Man, wake up, give me this other baby. Look at that guy. We are on a roll. Another pagey down. I wonder how many are there total. Maybe I can figure that out for me. That'd be really cool. I know. I was watching her, but still. Yeah, you just started out in this. Doing it just for conversation. Hoping people would join in. Hoping people could give me some advice on more things I should be doing. Maybe I could do to help promote myself, this channel. I don't want anything big from it. I just want to be able to meet gamers, make friends. Gaming environment. See, lady, change me into a flower. Cause I don't think I was done with all that. Alright. I'm a flower, so now these other flowers should like talking to me. I'm not exactly sure what they want to talk about, because there was one guy who wanted me to help his siblings turn into grown flowers, and the way I did that was simply spraying them with this mist. I don't know if it was really a mist, but I don't want that. Hey, hot stuff. Well, since you insist, I'll do it for you. Oh, you like that, huh? Whoa, what do you mean? Did Angel want me to do that? I'm always getting mixed signals. Always getting the mixed signals. Get away from me, you don't want to do this. I'll spray you with my mist. Is it really a mist? Is that a good title for that? You move extremely slow as a plant. But seeing how flowers don't really bloom, I guess it's better than nothing, huh? Oh, something's happening. I don't know what's happening. But he is only cycling right now. So if I hold this button, it's like brings, makes him cycle. Yeah. Hey. Hey. Don't tell that lizard in the bat, of course. Why would they tell me? The expanded version of this world. That's interesting. secrets. Yes, I really should try to get to the bandit version of the map. Still don't know what that even means, but we gotta figure that out. Once I figure out what is this for, all I know is it drives him psycho. If I hold R2, then he just goes completely nuts.
Ha ha ha!
this game was started due to crowdfunding, and it gained popularity really, really quick. That's how we're able to enjoy this game now, because of that. On the subject of crowdfunding, it's also its ups and downs. I mean, I think it's a good thing because it allows developers to do what they want, as it promises as they want it. But it's also, we also have bad cases where games get crowdfunded and it turns out that they're not exactly what they were promised. Yeah, sure. Do I have to beat his high score or something? Oh. Grab power up, shoot things. Get the fastest time. Easy enough, I will be completing this in one try. If you don't believe me, then I don't know what to say to you. Thank you. Oh, wait, I still have one more left.
Explore around here.
Size matters. That's a joke.
Hey.
Yeah, every time I come around here, I always remind myself I should not be trying to go in there. Why? Because it's not. Get out of here. You're lucky. Why are you talking to me? Stop telling me that. I know that already. I'm not gonna give anything a try just because you tell me. Again. So many questions. questions, and I am so excited to figure them out. That's how I figure he talks. Might be wrong. Not sure.
Yo, 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 oh, 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 yo, oh, oh, yo, yo, oh, 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 oh.
I've ended up in the wrong game, huh? Yeah, me too.
Oh, 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 yo, oh, yo, oh, yo, yo, oh, yo, oh, oh. Oh, 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 yo, oh, oh, yo, oh, oh, yo, oh, yo, oh, 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 yo, oh, yo, oh, yo.
Third dimension yet. Okay, Shovel Knight, he's a 2D character, so now he's in a 3D. He's not used to being 3D. That's what that was a joke.
Yo, oh, yo, yo, oh, oh, yo, yo, oh, yo, oh, yo, yo.
Yeah, Shovel Knight, you wait on me. I'm the man in this game, or lizard slash bad guy. Oh. You guys want some of this? Not jumping around with me, huh?
Yeah, hey.
Get out of here. What are you guys doing? You want some of this? Don't ever try to fight me. I'll take you out.
Hey.
This is something you never want to be. Well, actually, they're pretty dead now, so.
Hey.
Is this what you want, a shovel knight? I seem to be losing out of this trade. Yeah, I don't like this deal too much, shovel knight, so I'm gonna need to talk about this. I want a piece of paper for this giant diamond. I think it's worth more than what you're offering me there. Oh, buddy. What's the point of coming down here? It seems to ask that a lot. Shovel Knight, here you go. Here's your diamond. That's some paper. Oh man, this guy's pretty tough. Man, So whoever's watching right now, I have no idea what I'm doing, where I'm going. I'm just going with the flow. Like I said, leave a comment. Let's start a conversation about something. Does it matter what? Well, of course it matters. If you don't know, these guys, rude. Flowering community. Don't ever talk to them unless you're a flower. They'll treat you like crap. I don't think this was here before. Let's see where it leads. Oh, okay. Well, that's what we're doing today. It's fine. See, I'm just gonna leave. Psych! Okay, that didn't work. Alright, we're leaving. They don't really want to go in there anyways. Got a plug? We're back. I say weird, like as if somebody's sitting next to me, but I'm so completely sitting by myself. I'm gonna check that out. I have two people behind. Am I lucky guy or what? Maybe one would leave a comment and say who they are. Is that part of the expansion? I doubt it. And the trails are just getting more powers for me. There's a Rambo up there that wasn't there before. Oh, that's part of the expansion. That's the guy I want to talk to. Okay, I thought we were going to be cool until you decide only a puny wizard.
Yeah.
face me. Get this leg. Oh, see how it is? Jump over them. His winning smile is gone thanks to me. You don't know where, there's no reason to yell at me, guy, okay? Just because you lost your winning smile, you started this. I have to do this again. Let's help. No. I think we may end up dying, everyone. I think the great Rambo might be able to defeat me. And on scrawny lizard. Really? Well, it's gonna be my last try, and once I fail, I will have to come back. Well, let's get some more butterflies. Where's another one? Give me another one. Try this again. No. Great Rambo's beating me. I'm not looking too good, everyone. I'm actually looking quite bad. Yes, end gameplay. Darn, when can I get up there? Even when I get up there, he's still gonna burn me to death. Some more butterflies, so Rambo, I'll come back to you. Thanks for the butterflies. Well, I'm almost out of butterflies inside. One butterfly. Come on, spawn another one. I know you want to. One more, I just want to. Just need to figure out how to jump over them. So check that out, we're going. Oh, nice, two butterflies. One more? No, too much? Okay, well. How exactly did I just let that happen? It really sucks they don't let me jump over them. This control system to the rolling ability isn't exactly smooth. Well, there's no butterflies. There's one more hit up there. See another one down there? Go down and get those. Or I can just look down over here. That always works. I just wanna sell you some windows. I just wanna sell you some gliders. I just wanna do that. Let me sell you some glass. Things a glass salesman has gotta go to sell walls and glass. I know he doesn't want it, but I'm gonna make him understand why he needs it. Oh no. Let's try this again. Not one more time. No! How did I just let that happen? I'm sucking so much. Nope. Rambo's a little bit harder than I thought it would be. What's the next place I'm supposed to do? Probably the eye. Gotta catch a rat in the eye. Now I see why you don't want the glasses, huh? Just can't afford them right now, huh? Yeah, I don't know how to deal with that, so... Rambo, I mean... I'm trying to give you some exclusive deals on some nice, Yeah, that's a lot of, falling wood. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this guy. Or his fantastic problem. Great deals on glass. That camera's killing me. That wasn't a good idea. All that hard work for nothing. How far am I? Where am I? Oh, I remember where I'm at. This is that security room with the robots. And I'm gonna end the stream here soon. We're gonna give Rambo one more try, and if that word doesn't work out, then I guess I'm gonna try again tomorrow morning. If I can. No promises on that one. Still a busy life to live. Why is it when I tried that before it didn't work? But now all of a sudden it works. I'm not about to go up here yet. We could save this for tomorrow, but I need to get back up there to ramp up. I'm still trying to figure out exactly how I'm gonna get up there, because... It doesn't let me jump very high. Well, that's pretty high, but... I don't understand.
Hey!
Let's just see what happens, huh? So, I'm trying to practice. Get away from me. Now I'm running. My health back. Alright, I see. So, I don't get much height when I'm rolling up. It comes to jumping. Don't they know I'm trying to practice? Maybe trousers may have a new ability for me. But I'm pretty sure they would have called me and told me so.
Yeah.
marching